That hits the back of the rim and goes flying about 15 rows into the crowd. That was an uncanny finish. Look at that athleticism.
That's amazing.
Oh, my. And catching it on the right and finishing with your left is awkward, too. He's rearing back. His head is up above.